Here we have a cone. This cone has a radius of 5 and a length of 8. How would we find its surface area? The equation for the surface area of a cone is surface area equals pi times r times length plus pi r squared. So, to find the surface area of our cone, it's equal to 3.14 times 5 times 8 plus 3.14 times 5 squared. After simplifying that, we get surface area equals 125.6 plus 78.5, or simply 204.1 square inches.